What's up, guys? I'm here with Coach Andrew Baxter. How you doing?
What's going on, guys?
He's got to pivot. He's got to work on head on a swivel and he's pivoting. He's not coming. Field guy, you're communicating. I got field. Cheer go.
If you look at our practice plan, it's a carbon copy of a lot of things we did at Yale. From a lot of the teaching cues, skill cues, drills, the tempo of practice.
You're on the sideline. I understand you're a little tired, you're getting water, but there's still other guys on the sideline that can help communicate what the situation is.
So we've really made a concerted effort to get to know all the guys on the team, especially the seniors, trying to, you know, get them to understand that they want to leave this place better than they found it.
That's your second season?
Second season.
He's defensive coordinator at Yale, won a national championship with them. Here at Faxon, I'm going to interview them, check out some highlights, and get going with the day.
Come on.
So guys, that's the end of the video. Special thanks to Fairfield Men's Lacrosse for giving me this opportunity. Check the boys out. There's something growing down here in Fairfield. Don't forget, Fairfield Men's Lex, all the social media platforms will be down in the description. Thank you guys so much. Have a good day. Please like and subscribe. Let's go, Roll Stags.